Welcome to BizWire. After signing major oil, gas, and fighter jet deals with Russia and a $10 billion port expansion in Tanzania,